Apart from Southport, give it up, Incognito! We're 44 years old, we're Incognito, and our language is jazz, funk and soul. So I guess we're amongst friends tonight. Jazz funk is in the house, make some noise! And welcome to the sound check. We have a quick sound check.
Turn off the vocals, please. place else I'd rather be than here with you, my love.
A lot of you are here with your partners. People are here with their partners, put your hands up in the air. People not here without, people are here without partners, put your hands up in the air. Alright, whatever the situation you find yourself in, some of you have been in relationships, some of you have lost relationships, some of you are finding it, this is a good place to find it. Trips me is the fact that when we start a relationship, whether it be business or personal relationships, that we actually start off as friends, and it's usually people meeting friends that start, but by the time it's done we become enemies, and I've never understood why that should be. If it breaks down, we should be able to say you're still a friend of mine.
Thank you.
Section B, how you doing? With hindsight, we can do better. So Section A, you get another chance. Section A. Section B. Section A, I want you to sing. Give me the chords.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stevie Wonder songs. I say, why not? And they say, but why Stevie Wonder? I say, because I'm not an idiot. And Stevie Wonder was my education. Stevie Wonder was the school that I never went to because I was bunking off playing music. But yet I got a lesson in history, geography, humanities. Everything that I needed to learn was right there on Stevie Wonder records. So I will go on playing Stevie Wonder. We're going to celebrate a little bit of Stevie Wonder. And as an amazing special guest tonight from Los Angeles, we have... No, we haven't. That would be crazy, eh? Thank you.
rest of mine assured that I'll be loving you always. As now can reveal the mysteries of tomorrow, and in passing we'll go over every day. It's one is born as new, you know what I say is true, that I'll be loving you always.
Come on, let's go! Oh, question, Southport family. Do you want one more? That's not loud enough. Do you want one more?
something. Listen, this is a crazy world we're living in, but when I stand in front of people like you, and I watch your smiling faces while we're playing music, and we're not the only one that brings music to you, so I'm privileged and I feel lucky that I can do this. But when I see your faces and I see this gathering of people, when I came to England in 1967, I got a kicking on the streets for being a certain colour. I ended up in hospital stab. And I lived through it, and I was part of a change, a scene called Brit Funk, where we were united. And I see many people here that have carried on the tradition. They have embraced each other through meeting together and dancing and enjoying life and sharing it the way we should be. And I'm so happy to have been played a small part in this world that we live in today. Because right now, everybody should be having their cameras on you and seeing how you get on. Look at you. When I look at you and I look at us here on stage, I'm reminded that beyond color and beyond creed, we are one nation under the groove. Let's sing it.
One love.